modern speed games. You'll see, as Kane demonstrates here, the movement.
Dude.
By my will, this shall be finished.
User joined your channel.
Are you guys still playing?
Yeah, because those are well AFK and now the game did.
I'm about to get to platinum. Like 3 days. I'm gonna do it all with supporting. What do I got now? 1, 2. So I have 5 out of 7 ranked games with Leona 1. Out of my last 7.
Fucking A. What is with people? They can't play the game?
No, invite me.
Oh, we're just playing regs now? Whatever, I guess.
I'm about to be platinum with ya.
It's not worth it, dude.
Really fast. Why isn't it worth it?
Plat is terrible.
Wait, are you playing? Anthony, you're not playing?
No, I am. I just quit out of the team chat shit.
You're back out of this, Dozer. Oh.
No, he's in this with us.
Oh my fucking god.
Playing Leonka, regardless.
Fuck you, it's not full rainbow.
Someone's playing Rank'Sai.
They're talking so much shit. Like,
wait, we have 80 carry too? At least I got a dank ass leash, yeah, or not, I guess. I have four people in about bottom lane, and I don't get a leash. I got a leash from one. That's stupid. Fuck this game. I knew that was gonna happen. I don't even want to play anymore. Fuck. Now seriously, fuck that. It was a waste of time.
Dumple Rainbow.
It was just stupid.
Down here. Yeah, get her. Let him die, let him die. Take first blood. Yeah, let him die. Dumple Rainbow. Dude, we're just gonna sweep the board with towers. Executed. Damn. That's how it goes. Oh shit. Yeah.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, Dumple Rainbow.
Triple kill.
Two things.
Shut down.
Obviously you're dead.
Enemy double kill. Thank you.
that or that one.
Oh, he stepped on the trap. What a goof.
Wow.
Sound microphone muted.
Yeah.
Wake up.
Slain.
my will. This shall be finished.
So, I picked Jarvan because he picked Kha'Zix, and pretty much Kha'Zix is really, really low on his first clear, and so I can just invade him as Jarvan, and it's pretty much just free. So, we'll just have to see where he starts, and oh my god. You don't get a level 2 from this? Or do you? You don't? Okay. Level 2 invade strats. Because I'm assuming she'll be starting that thing. And then she'll be doing blue buff. Like right now, right? Huh? Did she start red side? See, no one expects shit like this anymore. I just need to hit level 3 now and then, I can gank. I wonder if she was gonna try and invade me. You know, I'm like not as low. I don't get as low from doing buffs like that. That's weird. Yeah, that's what I thought. I just need to wait. Uh-oh. Ooh. I should've just backed. Yeah, because I wasted time doing that. That's alright, I can pick up another blue buff. She only got a red buff. I mean, so the thing is, Whoops, I leveled up my Q. I'm stupid. Fuck. Okay. Anyways, I was saying before. So the thing with the invade, if she was there, then I kill her, and I, you know, first blood. Put her behind. Or I got her buff, which happened, and she's still behind. So, which is why invading is just always the thing to do. Because no matter what, it's just putting you ahead of the other jungler and putting them behind. Like, I'll counter jungle so hard some games that, like, junglers will just be insignificant. What's going on with my team? Let's see how our other lane's bot blowing it. Yeah, I gotta go, but Fuck, we didn't even get to clear that ward either, which sucks, so. I gotta bring this to the bush, because I don't know where, Cassidan is, and I don't want to die to that bullshit. So, if she is, since she just ganked bot, I know that she's not close to her red buff. So, I'm just gonna go and grab that. Wait, they're not going for dragon. Whenever you walk into their jungle, you gotta keep an eye on the minimap, because if the laners start moving... Oh, I didn't have a... whatever. She's dead. So as long as you can keep track of where the other jungler is going, you can just... You can, you know, it's pretty, No, 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 you should have ran towards me, dude. Uh-oh. Wow. Oh, Cassidan's dead, thank God. Oh, if only I had mana, he would have been dead. And he's also level 8. Wow, I'm really, really, really behind, what the fuck? Wow, I didn't even, like, realize how behind I was getting. Sedge is dead, or death. I gotta clear some wards around here, because I know they have them out, and this is the only way, unfortunately, now. Really, there's nothing in there? I don't have it anymore. Wow, I'm the worst. Oh, I'm dead. Wow, nice minion block. I wasn't going anywhere anyways. We got Dragon. I mean, Sejuani's behind right now and she's building damage, so. And she got poachers. That seems kind of useless. I haven't dropped this pink yet, I gotta do that. I just gotta hit this blue buff, like. Is this guy coming to me? No, he's just warding. How did I not level? So what I want to do with this next gank here, so we got bottom pushing, that's good. Then we're just gonna take this tower. Oh wait, no, they're dying. They're not pushing. And another thing that will really, really help you out as jungle is, hold on. Lane taxing, and but you gotta do it the right way. Like you gotta gank and then help them push up. It's not just like, you know, you're not just there to. Oh. I could actually beat him in a fight. Cause I know his ult's not up, but I should just back. I'm gonna take this scuttle crap. I'm gonna smite in a sec. Bots. I don't know what's going on with bot lane. They're real fuckers. Failing to realize that Kassadin is still on his way. You're not gonna. Ooh, maybe. No, never mind. Nope. Why are you guys always so. Yeah, I figured it was warded in here. Because Renekton just went missing, like, away, right away. They don't want me to invade, of course. Later! G. Jinx should probably fire her rocket at that if she wanted to be good. She fired it really, really late instead. Ooh. Almost. Ooh. Yes, please stay. Nice. I wonder if this is still here. Once I get at mana, you know, I can start healing back up. Oh, Renekton has teleport? What a pussy. Yeah, I figured he'd teleport back. But it's fine, I pushed the wave up to his turret. Dude, where's this cat's damage? You have no damage. Why are you looking to fight them? You have a Liandry's. The first item Liandry's. You're not gonna do anything. Who would you build? Like, who would you build that for? All right. Whew. Fuck. Easy pickings. Pretty much my main. Uh-oh. No. What? Ooh, you were eating. Is that my pink word? Nice pressure, Leona. I'm gonna kill her first. Yeah, this bitch Sivir's is juking me around the map. I'm trying to assassin Ondo. Damn it, are you serious? I couldn't jump? You jump in like that. You still have the turret on you and you live. You lucky fuck. Why are you attacking the minions, you fucker? Just attack the Nexus. Just attack the Nexus. Sejuani is not a useless champion, she just got really behind and she couldn't do anything. That's a perfect strat because everyone's doing like the small fucking creeps and shit, but people like don't expect to get invaded anymore. Oh no, not a Shaco main. Well, so much for invading. Fucking bottom of the list. So I'm probably fucked. Why is it so loud?
Nothing can hold me back.
Might actually want to go, 4, 5, 6. Is that Jax?
Minions have spawned.
He's just really not gonna gank, are you serious? Oh, there's already a warden there. Jeez. It's nice when they actually list it in gank. I miss the old days of playing support where I could just roam with mobies and drop wards on the like entire map. Like, fuck supports who didn't ward. Like, if you didn't ward as a support back then, you were garbage. Seriously? Oh, I'm lagging? Yeah. Right? Weird. Thank you. I'm actually not gonna get Mobius this game because I'm gonna need Ninja Tabby because of Vayne. Their cat is level 10. What is with these mid laners, man? They cannot hold down the fucking fort. Damn. Like,
nothing can hold me back. You must follow.
Whoops. Oh, why didn't you condemn me? I flashed too quickly, I guess. Nice, we got mid though, finally.
Enemy has been slain.
Oh, he cleared the way before I can even get there. Hi. Where is your shit, dude? Where is your shit? You have an ult? Why would you ult him? You are... At least I got one health potion. Oh, I need tarragons.
Nothing can hold me back.
Really? Fuck. Should have got off of Baron. Yeah. He's like going way too ham though, you know?